He's entitled to it.
How do you know this works? You can't beat the evidence.
Work with us a little.
If you
think of your family.
Think of your family.
I did not do it.
How is your family going to be when they think you're a cold-blooded person? If you made a mistake, they'll understand that.
Yeah, you know, but there's a crooked cop.
So you're telling me somebody planted the body?
I didn't do it.
Who did it?
I don't know.
Steve.
I don't know.
Steve, think of your family here for
a second. I am thinking of my family.
No, you're not. You're thinking of yourself.
No.
You're thinking of yourself.
And we don't blame you for doing that. God damn it, you had 17 years in prison for something you didn't freaking do.
I didn't do this one.
And you understand that.
But you made a mistake.
No, I didn't.
You made a mistake.
I didn't do that. How can I make a mistake?
So you intentionally killed her. Is that what you're telling me?
No, I didn't. I didn't do nothing.
How did it happen? Explain to me how it happened.
I would like to introduce two individuals who I feel have done a fantastic job in this investigation.